Okay, so these two paintings, which at first I looked at and said, okay, that's nice, I took pictures of them, but now I read about them. And what makes them interesting is these were likely in Hals' possession even when he died, and these were his kids. These are wallet-sized portraitures that he would show off. Here's my kids. If anybody's had kids, you know what I'm talking about. It's interesting. So he basically did this for himself entirely.